Today, we're visiting Pearsons Falls, which is right off Highway 176 in between Saluda and Tryon. Pearsons Falls is privately held, so there is an admission fee of $5 for adults and $1 for kids. Once you're in, clearly marked trails, very gentle, it's about a quarter mile, a lot of nice things to see along the way. Just cross on over this bridge, take in the sights for a second, but then you're going to come right on up to Pearsons Falls. And they're really high and just breathtaking.